Hey guys, so in this tutorial I'll be teaching you how to play See You Again by Wiz Khalifa and Charlie Puth. And as always, I'm going to split the song up into sections, play each section in full first, and then teach you how to play that. And I've also added a play-along feature at the end of the video, where I play the whole song from start to finish. So feel free to play along with me once you've learned all the parts. We're going to start with the intro. I'll play it through first, and then we'll take a closer look at it. Okay, so we'll start with the right hand. We play C, B-flat, B-flat, C, D, C, B-flat, C. And then we repeat that. One more time, and then we finish by playing C, B flat. So the left hand plays B flat, C and F, and then B flat, D and F. Next, we play B-flat, E-flat, and F. Then back to B-flat, D, and F. And then we play F, A, and C. So putting all of that together. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. And with the right hand. So next we play G, B flat, and D. Then we play B flat, D, and F. And then we play B flat, E flat, and F. And then we finish on B flat, D, and F. So I'm going to go through both hands very, very slowly. And that's all you need to know for the intro. Now we're going to move on to the chorus. So the left hand is going to be playing the chords. Our first chord is a G minor chord. So we have the notes G, B flat, and D. Then we play B flat major. That's B flat, D, and F. Then we play E flat major. So we have B flat, E-flat, and G. And then we go back to playing B-flat major. And then all we do is repeat the sequence of chords. The right hand plays B flat, D, F, G, F, B flat, C, C, B flat, D, then we play D, F, G, A, G, F, D, C, C, B flat, C, C, D, B flat. I'll do that again. Next, we play B flat, D, F, G, F, B flat, C, C, B flat, D. So that's the same as before, but now we play D, F, G, B flat, C, D, C, B flat, G, B flat, C, C, B flat, B flat. I'll do that again. Notice when I play this, instead of playing the G with my middle finger, I play it with my thumb, because this allows me to play the rest of the notes with these fingers really easily. So I'll show you the difference. So that's really uncomfortable to play, but if you play the G with your thumb, it makes it a lot easier. And that's all you need to know for the right hand part. So I'm going to put the left hand part and the right hand part together very slowly. Notice how I play the G with my thumb. And then all we do is repeat the last phrase. And that's all you need to know for the chorus. Next, we're going to move on to the first bridge. So the left hand is going to be playing the exact same chords that we played previously, but I'll quickly recap that for you. So we start with G minor, G, B flat and D. Then we have B flat major, B flat, D and F. Then we have E flat major, B flat, E flat and G. Although there was a point when the right hand part is going to be playing this G, so then all you do is instead of playing B flat, E flat and G, we miss out the G and play B flat and E flat. But you'll see more of that once I combine both hands together. And then we go back to playing the B flat major chord. So all we do is repeat this sequence of chords. The right hand plays B flat, A, G, F, B flat, A, G, F, D. Then we play F, G, B flat, C, D, C, D, C, D, C, D, F, D, C, B flat, G, B flat, C, B flat, and then we repeat all of that. So once again, I'm going to combine the left hand part and the right hand part very slowly. And here I miss out the G with my left hand. You'll see that again. Again, I'm going to miss out the G. And that's all you need to know for the first bridge. Next, we're going to move on to the second bridge. Okay, so the right hand starts with the E flat major chord for two counts, and then we play B flat major for two counts, and next we play an F major chord for four counts. So that's F, A, and C. Then we repeat that. Next, we play an E flat major chord for four counts. Then we play a B flat major chord for one count. Then an A, then a G, then an F, and then we hold on the E flat major chord. So I'm going to go through all of that again. One, two, three, four. 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 Hold. And we hold on this E flat major chord for eight counts. So I'll do that one more time. And that's all you need to know for the left hand part. So the right hand plays B flat D, F, G, F, B flat C, D, and then we play G, 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 F, F, D, F. Then we play C, C, D, E flat, high C, B flat. And then we play D, C, B flat, A, G, A, B flat. So I'll go through all of that now. So now I'll combine both hands very slowly. and that's how you play the second bridge. So now I'm going to play the whole song from start to finish. I'll have the notes written at the top, so feel free to play along once you've learned all the parts. So that's the end of my tutorial, guys. Thank you very much for watching. Be sure to subscribe to my channel for more piano tutorials and check out my Facebook page to post your requests and for general updates. And hopefully I'll be seeing you in my next video. Bye!